Hello, everybody. This is Tiny One here, and welcome back to another Save Decay video that I'm going to do. This is going to be part three of this video. In today's video today, we are going to do missions and a bunch of run around, grab stuff, this and that, and then bring it on back. The whole point of zombie survival to begin with. So here we go. Okay. Let's go over here. Why is it glitching? Okay.
Headed out. I hear ya.
On the road again. Just can't wait to get on the road again. And here we go. Whee! Okay. So how is everybody doing today? Hope everybody's good. Not much going on. In fact, that I think after this next video, I'm going to do another video game, another different gaming thinking about doing some stuff with thinking about doing some stuff with Madden 21, for those of you that might be, there are sports fans on, that could be on here, if you guys like stuff like that, let me know in the comment section below, and don't forget to subscribe. I was thinking about doing some sports game type stuff, I've never been over here. What's going on here? But I figured I'd do some Madden 21, probably some UFC, some NBA 2K, NHL hockey, pretty much all the types of sports game that I have. I was gonna do some game topics on gameplay on here on, so figured it'd be kind of nice to do something different. Okay, let's check this thing out. See if there's anything good in it. So that's about it with that.
Thanks to the brave actions of our Trumbull County Sheriff's deputies, the lawless.
I think we're good on wooden branches. I'm not too worried about it. Okay. Oh, crap. There's a horde over there. Yeah, I'm getting the heck out of here. Yeah, we're leaving. No, we're not. I'll just run right over you guys. See if there's anything in here I need.
The Cleo Beacon is broadcasting now. More strings of numbers. I'm writing all this down.
We gotta hurry. Anything in here? No.
I need a breather.
Crying out loud. Okay. Is there anything in here that I might need? Oh. I guess there's a mission over here.
Talk to the boys if you're looking for a trade. I'm busy here.
Here are ropers on the CP. Well, here's a mission we can do, I guess.
Stuff like that. I see. And you're the law in this matter, are you? More like a concerned citizen. Well, you're concerned too. But we haven't had any problems here. We look after our own. And you wouldn't know anything about this. Would you? Take a walk with me, will you? Let me see if I can explain
what that's all. Okay.
Funny thing about people, they don't much like to challenge their assumptions. Now, me and my brother, we've done pretty well for ourselves and all this. Other folks see that. Well, it is in the character of very few men to honor, without envy, a friend who's prospered. Aeschylus said that. And an envious man is a man who will spread rumors about his neighbors.
Yeah.
Right. Because normally, gun-running moonshiners are such upstanding citizens. Because we're businessmen. It's all about seeing the long game. Wrong thing.
Is it just me, or are these two the same character?
You sell him what he wants, though. What he needs.
They're literally wearing the same shirt.
But
their faces are identical.
Here, let's ask Mickey.
Yeah, their faces are identical too. They're twins.
Mickey, our friend here is curious if we've been stealing from our fellow survivors. Seems there are rumors to that effect.
Shit. We was. Wouldn't be anybody to spread the rumors.
See? Nothing to it. Now, why don't you run along? And if we hear anything, you'll be the first to know.
Well, I kind of want to see what's in here.
Can't do that right now.
Got anything up here I need? Let's go over here. Much in there, I guess. Let's get out of here. Okay. Well, now that I've explored this part a little bit, I didn't even know this was even a part over here. I haven't even seen it. Crying out loud.
Can you find anything else?
sure they know something.
Perfect. Our friends and neighbors. What should we do?
I think for now we should just tell our runners to stay extra short. We don't want to antagonize the Wilkersons if we don't have to.
Alright, I'll let everybody know. You watch yourself out there too.
Okay. I don't think I've ever been in here. Let's get out of here. Can you ever pick these up or anything? God damn it! God dang it! I want that freaking thing! Wow, what a way to start. About to get just upset here. Gosh darn it. There's a bag in here.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll be ready.
I cannot drive today, guys.
How's it going?
I'll also grab a different freaking weapon, because that's gonna break when I use it. I'm gonna use a mace. No. Yeah, I'm not fucking with that thing. Get the allies bag. You fucking... Excuse me. I don't think we're gonna use it right now. Okay. One of the things I want to know in this game, everybody, is where do you find other survivors? Do you have to complete more missions, or how do you comment on the section below and let me know? So I'm kind of wanting to know.
All quiet here.
Okay, nothing else in here. Let's get out of here. I'm gonna go ahead and take back all the stuff I found from the... Jeez, there's so many of us, everybody today. Okay. Oh shit.
We've got a horse sighting.
Excuse me.
That's not good.
Okay, now we gotta find a different place now because the church is not safe no more. Run these guys over. The station wagon sucks. Okay. Looks like...
I'm a patient man and you're busy, but I really would like to talk to you.
Okay, let's go to our next destination and get over there. Supply drop. Okay. What's going on here?
You know anything about this Ray guy?
Yeah, he's kind of a local big shot. Owned a bunch of businesses in Marshall, served on the county commission, that kind of thing. A lot of people used to say he was crooked, but nobody ever proved anything. All I know is that my dad's insurance wouldn't cover my treatment. Ray shows up at our place one night with an envelope full of cash. Helps my dad not to worry so much. Just remember me in November. It was $10,000.
A lot of money for a county commissioner.
This car's spitting a lot. Oh. What the? Oh. You stupid fence. I'm taking that. Because this car is slow. Two. I'm gonna have a lot better luck with this thing than that station wagon. Okay, everybody. And here's a new town I've not seen. What in the world was that? Oh! Juggernaut. I see it, big guy. I guess I got that zombie horde, by the way. Where are you at? Oh, it's a barber shop. Okay. Well, I found Ray.
Glad you made it. Hope this wasn't too far out of your way. I like to come up here sometimes and think. Really gives you a sense of the big picture. Go ahead. Have a look. Take it in. My family's got deep roots in this town. My grandpa started with nothing but the age of a few dozen acres of empty wilderness. He spun it into a lumber empire with all four of his kids in college. My father took that education and gave back to his house. Miguel Santos was the first Latino mayor Marshall ever had. Did you know that? Community, you see. That's what matters. Now more than ever. All of us together, doing our own thing, but helping our neighbors when they need it. Marshall's seen some pretty bad times, and some good. But my family's always done our part to help her through the bad and make the good even better. The way I see it, this whole thing is just another bad time. And I just know my daddy and granddaddy are looking down at me right now saying, Raimundo, you've got to do the right thing. So that's what I'm doing. Just helping out any way I can. You need supplies, I can arrange a trip. You need a car, I can hook you up. Anyway, I've taken up enough of your time. You've probably got a lot on your mind. You don't need old Ray talking your ear off. Tell you what, though. Give me a little while to put something together. A sort of a welcome to the neighborhood present. I'll give you a call when it's ready. See you then?
Sounds good.
Perfect. You stay safe out there.
You too there, buddy. Okay. So is that the end of it, or what? Because I'm not going to get out. Okay, everybody. I think we're gonna put a close to it. I have not had a very good gameplay today. I've had a pilot character killed off, and I didn't really want that to happen, but it did. Driving. I'm putting a stop to this. This is dumb. Where's that freaking courthouse? Not courthouse, but the city hall. I'm staying in there. There's the city hall office. This is where I'm gonna stay. Yeah, we're staying in here.
Got that little present ready for
you. Okay, everybody. I think it's gonna be it for today's video. If you guys like this video, or have any ideas that I need to do with for this game, comment section below and stuff, because I'm getting kind of tired of killing off my characters. I am going to do some of the new gaming and stuff here. I will plan on doing another video of State of Decay, and then other stuff after that. I was planning on doing extra videos with previous games I was doing, so I just kind of want to do different games and stuff and share a lot with you guys, so I figured I'd do that. So if you guys have any ideas for game options for, like, say, on my channel, comment section below, and don't forget to hit subscribe, and I will see you guys all in the next video. Bye-bye.